caution is out on the Speedway. 18 of Scott Davis. He's involved in this one. Scarborough's will bring them down. In the 40 car, John Cobb racing side by side down the back straightaway. Here comes Jason Manley in the 32 car. We're trying to make it 2 and 3 wide. Wow. What a race for third spot with Derek Hutchins in the 8 and Jason Manley in the 32. Manley gets the lead back on the outside line. Here comes Hutchins again. John Stout, be gentle. Be gentle. He gets into the 18 of Scott Davis. 5 down, 10 remain. And gets around the 8 of Derek Hutchins there for the full spot in tonight's Pure Mini Feature. The lap starting to wind down as John Scarborough in the 38 with a healthy lead down the front straightaway on lap number 8. Here comes Jason Manley trying to put the bumper to the inside of the 40 car. John Cobb down the back straightaway. Manley gets loose about a car lane, jumps back out of the two drivers. With only 6 laps left in this one, John Scarborough, if he doesn't have any more problems, looks like he's got this one wrapped up. At the straightaway lead, down the back straightaway. John Stout trying to put the nose to the 45 of Donnie Benson down the back straightaway there in the fifth spot. And Stout tries the low side, the way side to side, down the front straightaway. Oh, goodness. And Jason Manley slows down the back straightaway in the 32 car. Looks like problems on Jason Manley, the white 32. As you see smoke coming out from behind the 32, we'll check and see if we've got any moisture out on the racetrack. And then the Tennessee Series is back for their races. John Cobb in the 40 is closing the gap there on John Scarborough. 2 car lengths into turn number 1. Cobb's trying to put the momentum down the back straightaway. Scarborough pulls away on the straightaways, but Cobb's got that momentum and bite in the corner, and they go side to side for the lead. Keep an eye on that 40 of John Cobb. The laps are starting to wind down. It'll be 2 to go this time by out of turn 4. Donnie Benson sits in the 3rd spot in the 45. Battle for the 4th spot between the 28 car. Brad Albright with the 28 white flag is being shown to the 38 car of John Scarborough. Turn number 4, John Scarborough wins tonight's Pure Mini Feature. Second goes to the 40 car of John Cobb. Fourth spot tonight was John Stout with 12. third spot went to the 45 of Donnie Benson, second to the 40 of John Cobb, and tonight's winner of the 15-lap Pure Mini feature goes to the 38. Let's hear it for John Scarborough.
We have an update from the Tennessee Thunder Dirt Car Series. The 52 of Mark Douglas has just indicated that he will not be able to make the rest of the show. He's got some motor trouble or something mechanical.